everyone. I'm Krista Seiden, analytics advocate at Google. And today I'm joined by John Mesh, who is a product manager on Google Optimize. In this quick tip video, John is going to walk us through using preview mode in Optimize to help you ensure that each of the different versions of your website are performing right on the different devices that you want to test on. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to John.
Great. Thanks, Krista. So preview is really important when you're running tests. You want to make sure that your tests are running well and looking right for all of your users. So let me go ahead and show you how this works and why you might want to use it. Now, in our editor here, this is actually a test that I set up from a previous video, our advanced editor quick tips video. And one of the things that I've done here is I've actually moved this button. It was kind of a little bit lower and I moved it up a little bit higher. And I used our move anywhere functionality, which is a little bit more powerful, but it's also a little bit more risky. You kind of have to know what you're doing here. And I want to make sure that looks right on different devices. So let's go ahead and go back to the details page here. And when you're on this detail page, you see this little icon here. These are our preview options. So I'm going to click on that here. And I've got a few different options. I can actually look at a web preview or tablet preview, or I can share that. So I've kind of looked at this a little bit more, and I know the web looks okay, but let's check it out on a tablet and see what that looks like. Now, what's happening here is we're loading this using the tag that's on the page. So this does require that you've already tagged your site with Optimize. And it's loading the real thing on your site. So you can see here, I've actually got a little bit of a problem here. It's overlapping some of my other text. And so maybe I need to go back and tweak that just a little bit and make sure things are looking right. But this is using Chrome's debugging tools. And this is really nice because it does two things for you. First, it does change the screen size, but it also changes the user agent. So any of you who are promoting apps for particular operating systems, things like that, you can make sure that that's showing up only on the right operating system. And it's a really high fidelity preview. But that's why we get this little bar up here at the top. Okay, now we've seen that and we're gonna go back to the main page here. So the other thing that I can do here is I can share that preview. If I have someone in a QA department who I wanna send this to, they can take a look at that variant on a number of different devices. And this is actually a sticky type of preview. So if you navigate around the site, if you go to one page, then another one away from the test and then back, you will see that test again, and it really is helping you make sure that that is appearing exactly how you want it to appear. So that's preview. The only thing that you need to do when you're done previewing is you want to get yourself out of that mode because you'll continue to see that preview if you don't. So we're just going to turn off that preview, and that's about it. Again, we highly recommend previewing your variants of any test before you run it. It's a great thing to do and a great habit to get into to make sure that things are going to be as accurate and high fidelity as possible for your users.
Great. Thanks, John.